It is my belief that if the people of this country wish to vote for Mr. Shaw's Labour Party to institute a socialist system in Britain, they should have the right to do so. If they wish to elect a Conservative government for a Conservative policy, they should have the right to do so. They should not be dependent upon the views of Germans, Portuguese, French, Italians, and the others as to what sort of government they wanted.